We'll admit it, we've all found ourselves searching for the perfect gift at the last minute.
That's right, but don't panic. It's not too late. Lifestyle expert Anna D'Souza is here with some great options you can find in stores today. So these are all in stores in the New York area.
Exactly.
It won't look rushed because it'll look so thoughtful and very on trend. Okay, so my niece is obsessed with the selfies. I feel like this would be a perfect gift.
This is the perfect gift for her. You can pick this one up at Urban Outfitters. It's called the Selfie, $20. What it is, it's a gadget that attaches to the bottom headphone jack of your phone. So then this way, take a look at this. You can take a picture by just clicking the button. And the really cool part of it too is that it uploads into the social media platform of your choice. So you set it up ahead of time and it can upload right into Instagram, upload right into Twitter, wherever you want.
So you can hold it farther away.
Right. Okay. So you don't drop your phone.
Okay, great.
And you don't have to figure out where the button is.
Exactly.
I like that. Okay. So I'll be doing a lot of entertaining, and this is great for hostess.
This is for you.
Right?
I'm going to get this for you.
Perfect.
Great. This is for the high-tech hostess. This is from Brookstone. It's their perfect drink smart bartending kit. And what it is, it's app-powered. So you download the app. You have this scale. It's a smart scale. So basically, you zero it out by putting your cup or your shaker on it. Then it tells you step-by-step how to create your own drink. So here we chose the Manhattan. Mm-hmm. So what you would do is when the scale is on, you would pour your whatever liquid, you know, to start off with. If you over-pour, the really cool thing about this is that it resets. Mm-hmm. And tells you what you need to do to compensate
to correct it, which is so good.
I make the worst drinks ever. Welcome to your house.
Just add more alcohol.
That's my solution.
Okay, so this is for the stylish guy that you don't want to buy clothes for.
Right. Like, there's always that guy on your list that you're like, I can't buy clothes. I don't know what he's going to love. So get him hot guy smell instead. This is from Ralph Lauren. It's their Polo Red set. It comes with you have your fragrance, your aftershave balm, and alcohol-free deodorant, and it has saffron, and it's a very woodsy scent. Ooh. And if you smell it, it smells like hot.
Smells like a hot guy. Okay, so this is for the girl that loves the beauty.
Now, we all love Body Shop, but the thing is, if you run into Body Shop on Christmas Eve, you're going to probably gravitate to a Christmas set or a gingerbread set, but you know what? Stop it. It's going to look so obvious. So here's what you do instead. You get this festive Moringa gift set. It comes with body butter and body wash, and this is the really cool new It Beauty Oil of 2014. You're going to hear more about
it. I'm going to be grabbing what everybody else has.
Yeah.
Smart.
Okay, so how about the do-gooder that has really good taste?
Right. So you go to any charity-minded person's, you know, closet or their pantry, you're going to find a ton of tote bags. You're going to find, you know, beautiful woven baskets. But you know what? Shake things up this year. This is from Ann Taylor. It's their elephant charm bracelet, and half of the proceeds benefit St. Jude's Children's Hospital.
Love this.
Okay. Love that.
And a sleep mask. Who does not need that?
So this is a sleep mask on steroids. This is totally a different way to look at sleeping. This is what I say for the dreamer in your life, or maybe for the entrepreneur. This is the Remy sleep mask. Mm-hmm. You put it on overnight. There are little lights that turn on throughout the night, which, do you know what lucid dreaming is? Lucid dreaming is when you dream and you know that you're having a dream.
Right.
So this helps to incite you to have powerful dreams where you can remember it the next morning. So if you think of a really great idea overnight, that you might have your next $1 million.
Oh, you might I need that.
All right, so we'll be back with the last thing in a little second. But for more great ideas, check out AnnaD'Souza.com. Anna, thanks so much.
That is a great idea.
Yeah.
That is a good idea.
I should have joined it.